Once upon a time, three bears lived in the forest. Father Bear was very big. Mother Bear was smaller than Father Bear. And Baby Bear was the smallest. One day, Mother Bear made some porridge for breakfast.
Well, it's too hot to eat right now.
Then let's take a walk until the porridge gets cool. We can eat the porridge later.
The three bears went for a walk in the forest. At the same time, Goldilocks was walking in the forest. She was a very naughty girl.
Where is it coming from?
Goldilocks saw a small house with a red roof.
Ah, what a nice house it is!
It was the three bears' house.
Hello! Hello!
There was no answer. Goldilocks opened the door and went into the bears' house.
Wow, porridge! I love it!
She tried some porridge from the very big bowl. It was Father Bear's porridge.
It's very hot. I don't like it.
Next, Goldilocks tasted some porridge from the smaller bowl. It was Mother Bear's porridge.
This porridge is very cold.
Then she tried some porridge from Baby Bear's bowl.
Mmm, I like this. It's not too hot and it's not too cold.
Goldilocks ate all of Baby Bear's porridge.